Police chief looking around, wondering where all his men went. I think I'm gonna go introduce myself. And just in case, come on by. I want my laser gun for protection. It's about time. Keep the cops off my back. I don't want to be interrupted. And don't get any ideas. Your brother's safety depends on my safety. Yeah. out down here. Get this to your mate in minutes.
My brother.
Been keeping him in a building not three blocks from here. He's your problem now.
And that's it?
Well, you heard the chief. You leave town and I'm a made man. Smiles all around. I'm sorry, honey, but the DUP's getting awful close. And now that I got the chief of police in my pocket, you're just a cute little liability.
Poison gas? You pussy!
Well, can you blame me? It's not like shooting you to death has worked out for anyone.
When I get out of here.
I know, darling. That's why I gotta make sure you don't. You understand?
Whenever I'd start to freak out, I'd focus on Brent. It was the only thing that'd calm me down. I clung to a good memory. Brent knew that if we didn't leave town, I was never gonna get clean. He started taking risks to make money. He wanted to buy a boat and sneak into Canada. I told him it sounded crazy. When he came home missing a few teeth, I shaped up. Tried going cold turkey. He stayed by me through all this shit. I owe him. He's my brother. I love him. Nothing was gonna stop me. Shane had Brent. If I couldn't make a deal, how was I supposed to get him back?
Excuse me. How did you break out of that tunnel? Did you get another power from that mental snap?
All right, yeah, I was holding out on you. Again. Whatever, I'll show it to you. Just clump up some guys down there.
Impressive. But why are you showing this to me now?
Because it's training. It's working. I feel good. Give me something tougher to fight.
All right, Miss Walker. Follow the yellow lines, stay in the middle of the hallway. You seem to have a number of personal demons. The conduit who creates the combat holograms, he's obsessed with the video game about demons. I'm not a fan of the aesthetic, but for training purposes, they'll push you to the limit. Conduits living in a world of them or us. We must defend ourselves. Opus Abigail, scrutinize your enemy. Their weakness will become clear. Aren't real, but your satisfaction in killing them is. Think about sheep. Channel your hatred and become strong.
I'm not a fly! Off! Get off!
It's a tool to control the world around you. We're conduits. The world bends to